some helmets for you. Let's go ahead and try that on. Helmet for you.
All right, let's see.
Perfect. Let's see if that fits. Yeah, no, we're going to have to put that hair down.
Kinga, you didn't tell me I was going to have to take my hair down.
Girl, you have a PhD. We've got to protect that brain.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm going to still be fabulous, though. I'm going to still be fabulous.
Look at you. Thank you,
there
gorgeous.
There you go. Get you all suited up.
Betty.
Perfect. Much better. Now your brain's protected.
And you're a trooper.
I am, girl. It is hard to stay this cute and do all this work. Oh, my goodness.
Well, you're doing it. There's a wow factor with riding horses.
And then we're going to walk right on up to the mounting block there in the middle of the ring. Perfect. Good job, ladies.
I think is a great way to get her outside, to get her to engage.
And then when you're ready, you're going to step up and you're going to swing your other leg over just like getting on a bike.
Okay.
All right, you can do it.
There is no way I am too short to put my foot on this saddle and swing myself over.
Yeah, girl. Perfect. So woo. Good. Woo. Here, you're going to hold your hands just like this, like thinking you're holding two ice cream cones.
Okay. Oh, I like ice cream.
So I have only ridden a horse one time before in life, but it's been quite a long time ago, so I don't even think I'll remember how to ride one, so we'll see.
Perfect. There you go. Good. So just make these a little shorter. But that was a great whoa.
So I think Treva lives her life like an experiment, and she's always been the control group. So for her to step out of that and become part of the experiment, I think was actually very fun for her and very freeing.
Looking up to the corner, looking to where you want to go. You're doing it. You're gonna turn to the left and just stay here on this half.
Got it.
Yeah, good job, ladies.
I'm gonna take this horse home with me. Thank you. In the end, it was all worth it. Like, it was super amazing, super relaxing, and it was super great to just get my mind off of the everyday normal of literally just sitting in the house and being able to get out and do something different and not think of work for a change.
I had an amazing time. You were awesome.
Thank you so much. Y'all were great, too.
And I love knowing that people can come out here and they can do this.
Yeah.
Definitely. I definitely feel relaxed after this.